we have a story about reading and how to read very quickly and be successful in a reading test. The reading test I am focusing on today is for IELTS, and the information, okay, stop.